catching the wake up call as he signed the ledger in a made up scrawl. She knew was false as his smile. She recognized a stupid neck tattoo from the photo shot and showed her that afternoon, and she shook like a child. It must have loosened a bolt that held her husband's anger in check. He backed out the door with a curse wrapped around his neck. One dead in Moorhead, two more in Ocracoke. The wheel of justice, the missing spoke. Worked on a knit until 3 a.m. Felt the heft of the needle in her left hand, and she smirked at his mistake. Kept her eye on 421 for the light, for the door, the alarm of the sun, her prey to awake. She made her way down the walk to the door of the adjoining room. She felt for the lock in the cold dim glow of the moon. One dead in Moorhead, two more in Ocracoke. The wheel of justice, the missing spoke. Put the needle to his temple, picked up the rotary phone by the base. First hit was simple. She reveled in the look, you should have seen the look. She reveled in the look, you should have seen the look. She reveled in the look on his face. This is not my doing. His head square, pendulum bent. This is not my doing. His head square, pendulum bent. If the Lord doesn't get you the woman, will he?